Well, hello there.
Hello.
It's a yes from me.
What's your name?
I'm Saulo from Canary Island.
How old are you?
28.
28, that's good. And what's your star sign?
Leo.
Oh, Leo the lion.
Yes.
Same as me.
Saulo, are you married?
No.
Wonderful news.
So what's the big dream for you, Saulo?
I want to show to the whole England what I can do.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, dear.
Nice skin complexion, though.
Yeah.
And I'm feeling
good. Oh! I thought he missed it then.
Something that has never been done on the stage before. We will require the assistance of two judges.
So may I please ask Bruno?
Oh God, not me.
And Amanda.
Again,
join
Amanda.
Us on the stage. And take a seat.
Have you fixed this, my son? To torture me.
May, do you want me here?
Yes, please. Yes.
Be kind. Amanda, may I please ask you to pick a number between 1 and 5?
I want it to be number 1.
Oh, excellent choice right there. Because all the other cards are blank. Please remember that word, though.
Horny.
We will need it. So, judges, what was the word that was written on the card, please?
Pony.
Pony.
Where's the point?
Tim, turn that one down, wow.
We are the Forbidden Circus of Men.
Oh, yeah!
That was genius. You've made Bruno's dream come true.
You made my night and you made everybody's night, don't you think? Let me hear it.
You still got somebody's belt around your neck.
Oh, that was so surprising.
Okay, I think I know where this is going. Bruno, yes or no?
Oh, what do you think? Yes!
Yes! Alicia.
I'm going to say yes.
It's gonna be all right. Amanda.
Yes, yes, yes!
And that means you are through to the next round.
I honestly thought a small horse was going to come out of there.
He's going balmier and balmier.
You're getting balmier and balmier.
Oh, Bruno, I love that.
Yes, we love you back. Well done.
Who are you here with?
I'm with my mum and my girlfriend.
Quite a few. And who's your biggest fan? Who's your biggest supporter?
My dad. Definitely.
Is he?
Yeah.
What, more than your mum?
Yes, I am.
I didn't think he was here.
You didn't know he was here?
I thought he was working.
Oh, he's gone to bits now.
He works away from home a lot. And whenever I play anywhere, he'll always come.
Oh, he surprised him.
All right, Reuben. Well, look, it's now a family occasion. Now, tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing my own song called Lifeline. I wrote it about a year ago, and it's about my girlfriend I didn't really treat right. And it's an apology, really.
Wow.
So did you dump her?
Simon!
No.
I don't know.
No, she dumped me.
OK, so you got her back, and this song is to her.
This song's to her.
Good luck.
Thank you very much. Didn't mean to bruise your heart. I'm so sorry it drove us this far apart. Drowning in a sea full of tears. I thought we could have lasted for years. And I still do wanna live my life with you. And so throw me a lifeline, baby. Say that I'm really sorry. Pick up the phone and show me you really want me. Hold me, love me, need me. I don't wanna make this climb. People change and I can try. Expectations I will defy. Girl, I'm begging on my knees. Come on.
love it!
All the judges on their feet.
Thank you.
Good for you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, David.
What a talented young man you are. I mean, incredible to write such a beautiful song at your tender age, just sing it so beautifully. And it was incredible.
Well done, pal.
Reuben, I have so much admiration for you. You know, you're up there, you're bearing your heart and soul, and that makes you really vulnerable, and you've shared a piece of, you know, your life story with us. I'm sure your dad was proud. Well done.
That was a great audition, Reuben. You come on and be authentic, be original, take risks. I really, really like the song. You've got talent, you really have.
Thank you very much.
Right, we're gonna vote. David.
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes from me, Reuben.
I really loved the song.
Definitely yes from me.
Thank you.
Guess what, Reuben? You've got four yeses, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Good lad, good.
Oh, it is Dad.
No.
Nailed it.
Congratulations, guys. Well done.
Good.
Come over here.
He's
great.
He's really cool.
People are going to remember him.
What an audition. Congratulations. Well done, well done.
And you were really a bit of a surprise. Yeah. You surprised us all.
I didn't even know you were here.
I'm his number one fan, so I couldn't miss.
Good hair.
Yeah.
Good hair.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, yes. Hello, too. Tell me all about you. I want to know everything.
My name is MB14.
And I'm French.
Oh, c'est très bien. And what made you come to this show in Britain, Britain Got Talent?
The train, Eurostar. It's been a long time that I've been watching BGT, you know? And I remember when I started watching that show, I felt a lot of inspiration. And I said to myself, maybe one day I'll be on that stage, so.
Well, here you are.
I thought maybe I'll be on the stage one day, but not in the audience.
So, what is your act based on?
Basically, all you're about to hear is made with my voice, so I hope you like it.
Show us what you've got!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
talent.
Hypnotized by your music. That is the power of music, that it gets you and it makes you want to dance, it makes you happy. You did a fantastic job, Alicia.
You are absolutely phenomenal. We've never had anyone like you on the show.
I agree.
The fact that you've got nice hair, no one cares about that today.
I can.
You are phenomenal, my friend.
It just felt cool, it felt now. We've seen nothing like it. It was fantastic.
I don't know where you've been.
I have been in France.
Seriously, doesn't matter where you're from, we should have heard of you by now because this was phenomenal. I mean, seriously, phenomenal.
Yes! Yes!
Look at them. They were like greyhounds out of a trap. We didn't even have a chance to say anything. Anyway, it's so well deserved.
Thank you so much.
It's one of the great, great, great auditions you will never, ever forget.
Amazing. That's amazing.
No, mercy to you.
This is amazing. Absolutely amazing.
First, I didn't think that they would like it so much. And second, what a surprise you did to me today. I really didn't expect the golden buzzer. It's wow.
Listen, well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very
much. Very welcome.
Thank you for
You're
your
welcome.
Congratulations. That was amazing. I'm happy to be part of this adventure with you guys. That's an honor. Thank you so much.
Coming. Thank you for
coming. See you in the live semi-finals.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Very well, thank you. How are you?
Good, very good. What's your name?
I'm Cornelius.
Nathan.
Isis.
And how do you all know each other?
We have known each other for 13 years. We met Corn in 2019. These two started dating.
So now you're the gooseberry?
Yeah, basically.
I know the feeling.
When you two met, did you ever date?
Well, funny story.
Funny story, that.
Yes.
Oh snap.
Ooh. We had a brief stint.
But that was like, we're talking like 12 years ago. That's really like ancient history.
See, Nathan described it as a brief. It was actually 2.5 years, so.
Ooh.
Still bitter
about that one.
Can I ask which one of you ended it?
It was mutual.
Oh, of course.
We decided acrobatics was more important, so.
Right.
Okay, and then Cornelius came along, of course he did. And then you fell in love immediately?
Did you fall in love with me at first sight?
First sight.
Oh.
How long have you and Cornelius been together?
Just over 2 years.
Oh, right.
So, kind of this is crux time then. Anyway.
Sorry.
But you all happily work as a three.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Do you now have a partner outside of this trio?
No, Amanda, thank you for bringing that up.
Well, you seem like a catch.
Thank you.
Great story, this.
It's an amazing story. Do you make a living from this trio?
Before the pandemic, we did.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
We haven't really worked for the entire time. So today is really kind of now or never for us.
Wow. Okay.
Well, good luck, all three of you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
It's a trapeze.
He's not going to drop her.
I can't watch.
No.
Oh, I don't know if I can watch this.
Oh, my God, no.
The stage is yours.
Thank you. Cheers.
I'm gonna fight them all.
Seven Nations Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it out, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind, behind the cigarette. And the message coming from my bones. Seven Nations Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it out, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Coming from my eyes says, leave it
Hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Sam Kelly.
And how old are you, Sam?
I'm 19 years old.
And have you got a girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh. And what would winning the show mean to you?
Pretty much everything. I grew up in rural Norfolk, farming background, and never really fitted in with the working bracket of my family because I'm pretty much useless at everything except music.
And do they know you're here today?
My sister's here, and my mum knows I'm here, yeah.
And what does she think about you doing this?
I think she'll kill you if you don't let me through.
Really?
As far as she's concerned, I'm the best musician in the world.
Let's hear what you've got.
Thank you.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I can offer you warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, there's no one there to dry your tears. I can hold you for a million years to make you feel my love.
Silence, Owen, silence.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet. I will never do you wrong. I'm not no doubt in my mind where you belong. And I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue, go to the end of the earth for you, to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
It's the way you approached the song. It was so delicate. It felt really genuine and honest. And that was a beautiful moment. So well done.
I don't know what it was, but I've never kind of felt quite so moved. Yeah, it was beautiful.
Good lad. Good comments, this.
I think when you tackle a song like that, it's not just, you know, your voice, it's the way you make us believe that you've lived every line of that song. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
I've got to tell you, Sam, when you've got absolute silence in a room like this, you've nailed it. I think you've got an amazing voice.
It's a yes from me. Alicia?
It's a yes from me, well done.
I loved it, yes. Well, Sam, your mum's 100% right. That's a yes to me. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hi, welcome, and who are you?
We're 4G.
Okay, and what is the act?
Gymnastics with a twist. It's definitely something this show has not seen before.
That's what we love. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Take care.
All hands on the trigger, all eyes on the gun. They don't believe that we're strong enough to hold on.
Well, eh?
So far.
Back off, man. Back off.
Alicia.
Oh my goodness, that is some serious six packs. But yes, there are a few little, you know, mistakes, but it doesn't matter. Like, you're brilliant at what you do, you look fantastic, and I really enjoyed it. Well done.
Thank you.
The choreography was fantastic, you worked well together, and it was good when you took your tops off.
I mean, he looks like He-Man.
Why stop at the top? I think it would be easier to move wearing a thong. But I think if you were to go forward into the next round, I would need a written contract saying you would be willing to take off your tracksuit trousers.
The audience reaction says it all. It was a great act. Congrats. Now we're going to vote. Actually, you don't really need to go to David. Alicia.
Oh, yes.
Amanda.
Yes!
Yeah, you got four yeses. Congratulations. Yes! Oh, yeah, man.
We don't always do this, but I just wanted to make sure I just you know, said well done to everybody. It's really amazing.
Nice,
I do this.
Nice touch. Yeah. Nice.
Thank you.
Nice.
Sorry, can I just do one more time? Thanks a lot. Fantastic.
Really. Very good. Very good.
Really good.
Oh, he's dressed like me. He nicked my jeans. Oh, oh, oh.
Hello, hello, Amanda.
I mean, you got the memo. Hello.
Hello, stranger.
Hello. Well done for getting the memo. What's your name?
My name is Antony.
And where are you from?
I'm from Misterton, Doncaster.
Have you done this act to an audience this large before?
No. This is the first time in such a big space, on a stage as well.
And what is it you're doing?
So I stack up chairs.
Seriously?
We'll just leave you to do what you need to do.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, our names are going, guys.
Obviously, don't try this at home.
Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. I'm gonna get you down. Another one bites the dust. They are
they've got chairs on poles.
It's quite hard to watch, isn't it?
It's still on the filming bottles, though.
I mean, there's no net.
He's got another chair. He's gone again.
Oh, my gosh.
This is freaking me out. Look at the wobble man.
My goodness!
It was unbelievably scary to watch.
This is not another story!
And was that your family up there with you?
Yes, my dad, my mother, and my best friend.
That's so nice!
She watches you!
I thought you were fantastic. You're crazy, but I've never seen anything like it. It was amazing.
I'll be more than just a fable!
Wow. Was so terrifying. But I think you are extraordinarily brave and courageous, and I would love to see something like this at the Royal Variety Show. And now I'm waking like the fire
burning up through everything I see. Oh, I loved it. I mean, you're obviously an artist, I could tell, because I could see there was choreography there. When you hit your poses, great presentation. You made it look easy. It is insane.
Thank you.
Okay.
what you risked your life, so here's your first yes.
Oh, yes. Barnum would have signed you. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
And it's a yes from me, so for you.
That was unreal.
Death-defying.
Wow. Well done. Done. Brilliant. Can't wait to see you next time. Family are over.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mum.
Well done, Dumpy.
Cheeky boys, aren't you, eh? And we've got another little treat for you, ladies and gentlemen, because he is here. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Channing Tatum!
Woo,
see us.
Thank you.
I believe you bring news.
I do. I absolutely do. First off, thank you guys so much for having us. We know how much of a big night this is. Let me give a little context. These guys that you just saw perform here are from my show, Magic Mike Live. But the thing is, they're not from the Vegas production. They are from the London production. That's right. Magic Mike Live is coming to London at the Hippodrome Casino in November. So get your seats before they're gone. Woo! Thank you guys very much. Thank you, BGT. Appreciate you.
Amazing. Thank you, time, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Channing Tatum on the cast of Magic Mike Live!
You're Callum, Jade's brother. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, well, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I'm 26, I'm from Hull. And I'm singing a cover of a song by Robin.
I love Robin.
Yeah. It's Dancing on My Own, but it's a bit slower.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, good luck.
Thank you.
Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles, and I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home. Far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all. The music dies, but you don't see me standing here.
Well done, Paul. Well done.
Thank you so much. We'll be right back.
amazing. Surreal.
I'm really mean that. Well done.
Oh my God, Simon!
Callum! All right, wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Lewis Codling.
Hello, Lewis. Where are you from?
I'm a London boy.
London. And how old are you?
I'm 27. I'm just singing for you today.
Oh, you're singing today? Okay, brilliant. Good luck.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, oh, come on.
Oh.
Give me a bit, man. That's funny.
Sorry, Norris.
Baby, please don't go away.
Whoops, step on my toes.
Oh my God, how did this happen? How did this happen?
The way you did that, Lewis. That was brilliant.
You actually have me fooled.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're a very good actor. Where do you guys normally perform and gig?
We just literally put the whole show together. I got a really dry mouth. It's fine.
David wants, do you want to give him some water?
Oh, David. There we go. No problem. Well done. Really good stuff, yeah? Really good. Let me just say, I'm not sure you really want me to take my clothes off here. It's not quite as nice as that.
I think, you know, we're going to have to take a vote before things get out of hand. OK, David, yes or no?
Yeah, I'm sort of on the fence. Okay, it's a yes. Okay.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Yes. Come on. Four yeses, please.
And it's a big, fat, juicy yes from me.
Yes! Thank you!
Has this been a dream of yours all your life?
It has. It's always been a dream to perform on the Royal Variety Show.
Sure.
And meet the Queen in person, so.
She's very nice. Very easy to chat to. And when you go over for dinner, she's just very normal and down to earth. Okay, well, listen, Richard, I really wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much. Do you mind if I join you on
Please.
The table?
I would like that.
Thank you very much.
I'll sit here and watch on the screen. Want a cup of tea? I love stuff like this.
Now, I have a gift here. This is a gift which is going to be for one of you judges in just a few moments, but I'm going to leave it there for now. I also have two notebooks. On each of these notebooks, I have different things written. One is for you, Amanda.
Right.
As I flick through, would you mind reading some of these out for me?
Jennifer Aniston, Madonna, Brad Pitt, Taylor Swift, Vin Diesel, Halle Berry, Emma Stone, Tom Hanks.
They're all celebrities, 60 celebrities to be precise. If you could hold your hand flat for me, place your other hand directly on top and just hold it there. I also have one for you, David.
Oh.
This one here is a drinks menu. On every page is a different drink. Please read some out for us.
Cola, Fanta, Mojito.
Vodka, rum, whiskey. I'm right now. I'm just...
If you could hold your hand flat and place your other hand on top. Now, just with your thumb, lift up, make sure no one sees, and just take a peek at whatever you choose, and then slam it closed for me. And please, could you stand up and just throw them onto the stage, because we no longer need those. Unleash the anger. Perfect.
Good throw, David.
OK, Amanda, we're going to start with yourself. You're thinking of a celebrity, is that correct?
Yes.
Thinking of a celebrity? Just stand up for me. What I need you to do is send your thoughts straight directly into my mind. I need you just with your finger, look me directly in the eye and just touch me just on the forehead there.
Ooh!
You felt that, right?
Yes!
Thank you so much.
Oh my goodness.
Now, what you've just done is you've just directly sent your thoughts into my mind. And I'm now going to very creatively find out who you are thinking of. Now, believe it or not, before I became a magician, I spent 6 years in an origami intensive training center in the heart of Japan. Just so I could be here with you guys doing this right now. Now, am I right in saying this is someone who's very particular about their hair?
Yes.
And I think it's probably a man. Don't give anything away, but I'm going to just... That's perfect. OK, Amanda, please tell us, this wonderful audience, who are you thinking of?
David Beckham.
If I open this up, I've made something very, very special for you to keep. We have Mr. David Beckham.
David Beckham!
Wow! That's amazing!
Now, David, you're still thinking of a drink, is that correct?
Correct.
Would you mind now revealing to us the drink that you have been thinking of?
It's the drink I'm drinking right now.
Which is?
A cup of tea.
A cup of tea!
A cup of tea.
Now, this has been here the whole time. It's been in front of yourself, Simon.
Yeah.
inside here, ladies and gentlemen, just as you asked for. Orange soda! It's a little bit awkward, but we can still fix this. Don't panic. Could you just reach out your hand just here for me? Just send me that positive energy.
Oh! What is going on?
Wow.
I didn't like it.
So rude! Oh my goodness!
Believe it or not, you've now just filled me with all of your kinetic energy, which allows me to act almost like a microwave, so the can starts to heat up.
Oh, come on.
If it gets hotter and hotter, please feel it.
What?
Feel the can. It's getting hotter and hotter. Yeah, just make sure that is a sealed can. Miles, do you think of one drink? You said breakfast tea, was that right?
Correct.
If I open this up, ladies and gentlemen, just what you ordered.
No way.
Tea.
Tea in a can?
Please taste it.
It's a proper cup of tea.
Please taste it, make sure it really is tea.
A delicious cup of tea.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you.
How the hell did you do that? I have no idea.
Thank you so much.
Hello, boys.
How you doing? You all right?
What are your names?
I'm Danny.
I'm Liam.
And how old are you?
I'm 21.
And I'm 19.
Perfect.
Perfect.
And what can you do?
An extreme martial arts demonstration, and we're called Strike.
Great. What's the dream?
The dream is to...
I'm going
to
have a lovely dream later, but what's...
Our dream is to go around the world showing the rest of the world our skills and maybe be stuntmen.
Okay, let's see it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Like that now, though. They didn't think that through.
Well, I was. You were sensational. You look sensational. You're. You know, this kind of thing, I often wonder whether it can be classed as entertainment, but you were extraordinarily entertaining.
Thank you.
Simon.
Guys, you know, as Amanda said, this is really, really difficult, you know, because, you know, what you do is a real skill. The music choice was brilliant, choreography was great, spot on, brilliant.
Thank you. Thank you.
Piers.
Well, it was very reminiscent of my workout this morning, I've got to be honest with you. You're incredibly popular, the girls are going to absolutely love you, you will go a long way.
Piers, yes or no?
I'm a yes.
Amanda.
I'm so yes.
Three yeses, well done.
Three yeses!
You know what's good about both those guys is that you can tell they've absolutely got that focus.
The drive to
you
do
know?
It.
Ambitious guy.
Yeah, ambitious. I like that.
You must be over the moon.
Yeah, definitely.
Great.
Yeah.
I thought I could probably have you, but now I'm not so sure.
No.